frozen vegetables are not ready-to-eat food. This means that you have to cook it before eating it. The thermal treatment that we apply will eliminate any potential pathogenic microorganisms that might be present. Only in the case that the label of the package indicates that this is a ready-to-eat food, you can eat without cooking. Otherwise, you have to cook it.